Is it amusing to you that now she is a fashion icon?
Yeah, I mean, she's always had such an innate sense of her own style. Mm-hmm. So I'm happy that people can see that. She doesn't have a stylist. Everything that she wears, she picks herself.
She has no stylist?
No stylist.
Even now?
Now. Uh-huh. I mean, it's pretty incredible that she can manage all of this.